Yoast SEO for everyone.
Hi, I'm Florie, and I'm the Director of Marketing at Yoast.
And I'm Niko.
Welcome to the very first quarterly Yoast product update video, where we'll talk you through everything that's new in Yoast SEO. But first, I must introduce something, or actually someone else that's new. Niko, welcome.
Thanks for having me.
Niko has joined us as our new Director of Product. So Niko, tell me, how have your first few weeks been at Yoast?
Brilliant. I met many, many great people. I learned a lot about Yoast and the work culture, and I started working with my product team on the roadmap for 2024.
So, looking back at the biggest release for us in the last part of 2023 was definitely the launch of our AI titles and meta description generator. As a marketeer myself, I previously had to spend many hundreds of hours on writing search-optimized titles for blog posts, product pages, and more. It's not the most complicated task. You just need to identify target keywords for the pages and then compose a title that's both compelling and aligned with the targeting.
That does sound kind of complicated.
Yeah, actually, I guess so. But it's really time consuming. Well, it was.
But now Yoast has totally automated the process for all SEO for WordPress premium customers.
Yes. When you're updating the SEO title and the meta description for any post or page, you can now see the Use AI button. This will generate 5 options of well-optimized titles based on the page content and your selected keywords.
You can see desktop and mobile previews of how the titles will look in Google Search and select the ones you're happy with.
And if none quite work, you can just keep prompting the AI to generate more until you're happy.
Once you've selected a title, you can follow exactly the same process for meta descriptions.
And you can, of course, tweak them to your liking if you just want to use the AI output as creative inspiration.
I love this feature because it's just an incredibly practical use of generative AI that will help your site rank better with very minimal effort. And with more and more sites using this, there will be fewer generic page titles and descriptions out there, making the web a better place.
And this feature is also now available for our Yoast WooCommerce SEO customers.
So you can generate compelling and unique titles and descriptions for all your products in just a couple of clicks, which means no need to rely on the same manufacturer-provided descriptions everyone else is using.
Yes, it's amazing how developments in AI have just made content instantly available to everyone at scale. And we're really excited to have generative AI as a critical part of Yoast products now and into the future.
And what else have the team been up to ahead of my arrival?
Well, we've also brought our integration with SEMrush to the Yoast SEO for Shopify app.
Oh yes, this is great for baking SEO into your day-to-day work with Shopify, as it enables you to find high-performing keywords in the Shopify editor while you're writing.
And there's more. New into WordPress, there's the advanced crawl optimization settings that allow you to block certain bots used to train various AIs.
Yes, I suppose for some websites, it's imperative to prevent unauthorized scraping and maintain data privacy. And these updates help you to exactly by blocking access to the main AIs and LLMs like Bard and ChatGPT.
Exactly. Not a feature that everyone will want to use, but for those that need it, it's there. Lastly, we also launched annual billing for Yoast SEO for Shopify, so anyone paying for a year upfront gets 2 months free.
Ah, that's great. Is month-by-month billing still available as before?
Yes, absolutely. And if you'd still prefer to pay month-by-month, that's totally fine. The price hasn't changed. And it still comes with a 14-day trial.
Awesome. Well, I'm looking forward to getting stuck into all the exciting developments we have in the pipeline for Q1 in 2024, in which AI definitely plays a huge part. Thanks, Florie.
Thank you, Niko. And thank you, patient viewer, for watching. Any question about the new features or using the product in general, feel free to reach out to the team here at Yoast.